Today I want to talk about subject-verb agreement with expressions of quantity. Expressions of quantity are those phrases that tell us how much or how many of something. So let's look at some examples. Our first two examples are very similar to each other. 50% of the movies are funny, and 50% of the movie is funny. Now we have the same expression of quantity here. 50% of. But we have a different verb. In the first one, we have our plural, are, and in our second one, we have the singular, is. So why does this happen? In this case, we're saying 50% of the movies, plural. That means we're talking about a group of several movies, and we're saying 50% of those movies are funny. In this example, we're saying 50% of the movie is funny. In this case, we're talking about one movie, and we think about 50% of that movie is funny. About half of it is not funny at all. Now, we can use percentages like this as expressions of quantity, but we follow the same rules for our expressions like most of, a lot of, or half of. They follow the same rule where we have to look at this noun that comes after it to see if we're talking about 50% of many movies, or half of many movies, or most of many movies, or if we're talking about a part of one movie, one thing. And that tells us which verb form to use. For plurals, we use our plural are, and for singulars, we use our singular is. Now let's look at our next example. One of the movies is funny. In this case, our expression of quantity is one of. And our verb is, the singular is. Now one of will always take a singular verb because it's one. The same is true for other expressions of quantity that mean one, like each of or every one of. Now our next example has none, none of. And we use the plural form are. None of the movies are funny. That means zero of the movies are funny. Now in this case, it's actually okay to use are or is. You can use the singular or plural. But the plural form is much more common, and if you use the singular form, it sounds very formal or stiff. We will sometimes use it in writing, but we usually use the plural form with none of. Now we're going to get a little bit tricky with the word number. Our next example is the number of funny movies is 15. Whenever we have the expression of quantity, the number of, then we're going to use a singular verb, like is. Because the subject of this sentence is not movies, the subject is the number, the number. Even though the number is 15, the subject, the number, is still singular. But if we change to a number of, we use plural form, because a number of is a synonym for several or a few. It means more than one, so it's always going to have a plural verb.